Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are enjoying our lessons through this YouTube channel. Today, I will teach you a new lesson from your English literature book, page number 29, chapter 2. The chapter name is Priya's Friend. At the beginning of the lesson, you can see four different pictures. In those pictures, children are doing some activities. You have to write down these activities in the lines given below. In the first picture, you can see children are flying kites. In the second picture, they are watching fruits and flowers given in the book. In the third picture, they are cycling. In the fourth picture, they are making sand castles. Now turn the page and see the picture given. What this picture reminds you, children? Yes, this is a classroom and this is Priya's classroom. Now let's start to read the chapter. This is Priya's class. We will talk about friends today, says teacher. Sony is my best friend. I play with her, says Soma. My grandmother is my best friend. She tells me a story every day, says Avi. So here we understood that every child in the class told about their best friend. Priya also told about her special friend. Here the question is, why Priya's friend is different from others? Priya's friend is different from others because he is so big that he can cover the sun. He is so big that he can cover the moon. He has curly green hair. He sways in the wind. He protects Priya from the rain. He protects Priya from the hot sun. Now everyone wants to meet Priya's friend. But where is he? So Priya takes them to the school garden. She points to a big banyan tree. It is the banyan tree. All the children play with Priya's friend. Now tell me, children, do you want this type of friend? Yes, we all want this type of friend. Not one, but many. Trees are our green friends. Hope you all enjoyed this lesson. Now let's start the activity part. Some question answers, opposites are given. And make sentences you have to do on your own. So let's start, children. Answer the following. Where does the story take place? The story takes place in Priya's classroom. Question number 2. Who is Avi's best friend? Avi's grandmother is his best friend. Question number 3. Who is Soma's best friend? Sony is Soma's best friend. Question number 4. Who is Priya's best friend? A big banyan tree in the school garden is Priya's best friend. Question number 5. Write 2 things that Priya's friend can do. He protects her from the hot sun. He protects her from rain. Opposites. Today. Yesterday. Friend. 4. Big. Small. cover, uncover, curly, straight, hot, cold. Make sentences. Teacher, best friend, moon, garden, school. That's all for today. Thank you, children.